Islam didn't come to tell us that we can't have fun, we can't chill, we can't be entertained. At the same time, Islam doesn't leave us to fall prey to becoming slaves to our own desires. What Islam does is that it moderates these things and it gives us boundaries. And it's within those boundaries and in that perfect balance of living in this life and working for the hereafter is where we're going to find the most happiness.